Yes, friends, Chalala & Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala & Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
The Commonwealth, located downtown in the River Place, a great rock and roll sandwich beer bar. They just have so much to offer, featuring signature sandwiches that will make your mouth water, entertainment, and a comfortable atmosphere. The Commonwealth in the River Place.
You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome. Yes, it's the 20th. You got it, the 20th of April. And I'm just enjoying my coffee here. Beaming into your house, your kitchen, your wherever you're at. See, I get up in the morning, unlike those other two guys, who, if you've noticed, they've been sleeping in. Now, the beautiful breeze has, because I have the door open, and you might as well be like, just at home, relaxed, you know. We're going to give you a little bit of everything here as and I got these nice comments because I put the Notre Dame victory march on the other day. You know, didn't get them from those Michigan fans, though. I just don't understand. You know, as we have all different kind of people give comments through here, and you know, Chilean wine grape, you know, down, just think, we're getting ready for summer. Those people in South America, they're getting ready for winter. Wouldn't that be a hoot? Glad I'm not there. Let's take a look at some of the things that have gone our way. They're talking about, this is pause for cause. And they're saying that May 14th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Cascade Park Carousel, Lawrence County Humane Society, craft inventors and homemade goods and much more. That's May 14th. And, that in from Ashley Lynn Janock, And, you know, there's quite a few things going on. I'm taking this very laid-back approach today because, after all, you know, what can I say? I mean, those guys didn't even pay attention. I finally got off the Notre Dame page. You know, I can't help it. I was really into that today. And, you know, I'm waiting here. Somebody walks by the window. I don't know who it is, but I'm all prepared because I'm going to call somebody or I'm going to get and just, you know, pick somebody at random as they go by. Everybody seems to be bashful and shy. I was having a great conversation the other day as to what is our identity downtown. And, you know, we played a great song, a couple great songs. Now, let me get my sign. Don't get all nervous. I do this every once in a while. They're usually something somebody doesn't do when they're on camera, but I had to do it because it just seemed like the right thing to do. I don't want anything blowing away. And as we go through this nice, tranquil Wednesday, here's a question for you. And I need some emails in. And I'm not going to do stupid stuff. What do you think our identity is downtown here? And what would you like to see downtown? Now is time to seize the moment. Circle the wagons. You can live all the way out in Washington Township. In case you don't know, that's all the way in the Northwest. You got South Beaver Township all the way down there. But what would make you want to ride into Newcastle? And, you know, so often that question gets answered. And I'm hitting you with something heavy here on this morning, because everybody has an identity, and I'd like to know what you think our identity should be. Now, that being said, and we're going to get to the birthday wishes and everything. First, I'd like to tell you, Advanced Waste Services of PA, they're going to have a cleanup on Saturday from 9 to 12. That's 101 Sampson Street in Newcastle. And they are just a good ecological company. It's going to be Earth Day, and they're being the good neighbor. And now we're going to take a break, but before I do, I've got a great question for you. What would you do if your dog ate your book? Now that, when we come back, maybe I'll tell you. Take the words right out of his mouth. Now see, isn't that better than anything Padula would tell you? He's just, you know, we're going to take a break and we're going to be right back with so much more. I got to tell you about birthdays. I hit you with what you want downtown. You know, these great sponsors that sponsor community television, well, they want to hear from you. So give them a hello. This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine, okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you.
It's the second annual Kimberly Scrim Hooks Memorial Scholarship Fund 5K Adult Race and Walk and Children's Obstacle Course at George Washington School Saturday, April 23rd. Registration at 7:30 a.m. and the 5K race walk begins at 9 and the obstacle course set to start at 9:45. Registration fee is $25 and includes a t-shirt, goodie bag, and refreshments. Medals will also be awarded. You can register online at runsignup.com. And if you have any questions, go to TROE@NCASD.com.
Hello, friends. Are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery, or gas? It's Gino's in Mahoningtown for all your needs. Stop by Gino's and tell them NCTV 45 sent you. If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. Well, welcome back on this Wednesday with peace and tranquility abounding. And we talked about advanced waste services. And, well, I'm going to give you your little lunch menu here. Roast beef roll-ups, chicken salad wraps, and wedding soup down at the Beanery Depot in Delhi. So in case you're hungry for that. You know, now we talked about the governor, you know, he's busy writing his name there, and we aired that video for you. Newcastle Drug and Alcohol, or it says Drug and Alcohol in Newcastle will have training seminars on how to administer Narcan May 11th from 10 a.m. to 12. You have to register, call 724-658-5580 to get that message out. And you know, I just can't believe that we get all wrapped up with all that stuff. So I've already told you, as people are walking by, but they walk real fast. I don't know if they're afraid that I'm going to take their picture or what they're afraid of. But they fly by here. Just amazing. Now, I kept the door open so that you could actually hear that they're here. It's phenomenal. They'll wave, but they're not coming in. I'm not at all sure about that. Maybe they need to go to the Y Zone for a Healthy Kids Day. They're going to have a talent show. They're going to be like, the Frozen Queen's going to be there, police and firefighters, safety checks for bicycles, a pep parade, and you know, that sounds like a good time. Maybe that's what they need to make them a little more sociable, going to the Y. Why don't you try going to the Y? It'd be such a great time. And, you know, go to the Y. You could swim, you could play basketball, you could play pool, you could just talk to people. It's a good community experience, and that would be perfect. You know, now don't forget, we're getting closer to the Home Plate Heroes softball tournament. It's the fourth annual, and I got a great idea. If you're a restaurant, why don't you try to tell them about this through NCTV 45. We're going to try and get out there for their tournament and see what they're doing. Now, Manhattan's going to be playing on April 30th, and they're going to be at the Gallows Italian Villa. So, there, take that. Colorado, we already did this. Jeez, oh man, who cares what's going on in Colorado? And we talked about this guy being on there. Jeez, you know what? It's time to talk about something different. So let me ask you this question. Boston Celtics' Ray Allen played a much sought-after high school sensation in his basketball flick. Do you know it? It was called He Got Game. You know, and I have to read the second one. Major League was a film about what bumbling big league team? The Cleveland Indians. That was too easy. You know, so let's continue through on this day. And you know, I know you got Newswatch on the other side. So Rodney Dam's having Earth Day down in Ewing Park. And you should get down there and do that. Now, you know, the Hoyt, this is their 43rd annual Jewelry Dart competition, and it's going to be over May 6th. So if you don't make your way to the Hoyt, you're not going to make your way at all. You know, I got to tell you something. It's about time we play something that's going to be totally out of this world. Okay, something that's going to make you wonder what the title of this song is. And I got it right here. Now, as I move this up, here you go.
With you, the fans, out there on the road, it's where I feel really at home. Working 6 days a week, wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet. Been dreaming of getting away, since I don't know. Ain't no better time than now for Mexico.
Now, there's a tough one for you. Let's see if you come up with that one. Let's go over and talk about things in sports. You know, I hope you watched the Notre Dame Blue Gold game. Yeah, I know I put Pitt on, I put Penn State on. I got that all out of the way for you people because I don't want to hear Frankie Augustine yapping in my ear. Oh, geez. But we kind of saved the best for last. Go Irish. And we're going to work on getting these high school games on. I promise you. It's just with the Cedar Sports Corner and the number of people asking us to do things, it has become a virtual impossibility to just get everything going. Our viewers, the demands on NCTV 45 have become really great, but I'm working on fixing it. And you know what? We're going to be right back with a whole lot more right after. Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Hey, don't you just love the Durrells? Well, you can hear the Durrells. Get some great food and have lots of fun. Dance the day away. And all to benefit a great cause. Yes, it benefits a five-year-old who's been diagnosed with cancer. And we know how devastating that can be. This will help with medical and travel expenses. When is the benefit dance? Well, it is Sunday, May 22nd. And it's at the beautiful Cascade Park Dance Hall. Yeah, you know, you've been out there. You've had all those great memories. And right at Cascade Park, and music by the Durrells. From 5 to 9, it's BYOB, so feel free to bring your own beverages that you choose. Advance tickets are $15. Tickets are available at the door, and it includes a macaroni dinner, Chinese auction, a 50-50 drawing, and tickets donated by Whiting Roloff will be used. So, a lot of great people are behind this benefit dance, and I hope you are. So mark your calendar, May 22nd. It's the Durrells at the beautiful Cascade Park Pavilion. Hope to see you there. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, broasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Okay, and a very pleasant welcome back. And remember that April 30th, they're going to be fixing up that swimming pool. Gail, where are you? I've asked Gail to come in. I don't know. These people, maybe they're sleeping, maybe they're tired. Okay, but go. It's a Comcast Cares Day. By all means, get out there. And you know, just have a great time. I keep giving you all these tips, all these hints. You know, people go, oh, is he saying the same thing over again? No, I don't say the same thing over again. Just ask the people that are Michigan fans. I tell them, you know, Notre Dame's the greatest team in the world. And, you know, ask Frank. I tell him the same thing. Ask Carmen Lamagusa. I tell him the same thing. You know? So, and I have to repeat this, because you're like a rockhead, and you won't even go out. When you finally go out there and have a good time, you're going to go, oh, geez, you know, that was a really good time. But who told you that? Now, you know, we need to make a mystery call today. And we're going to do that to hear from somebody that we haven't talked with in a long time. So as I thumb through this, okay, and we'll put the ringer on. We'll see if they're home first. Hello, Ralph. Are you ready? We're gonna go live. There's only gonna be like a few hundred thousand people listening to you. So hold on. Hello, Ralph. How you doing? Are you there? Now, listen. We're sitting downtown. This is our radio show that we do and come at you every morning. And we just called random people to see how they're doing, because I'm working on trying to get a co-host for the show. So just out of curiosity, have you had anything good to eat lately?
Have I had anything? What's up?
What have you eaten that's been really great lately?
What have I eaten that it's been really great?
Yeah, that you really enjoyed to eat.
Well, a good dish of macaroni jelly pasta.
There you go. Now, you know what I had? I had Alfredo, and I had angel hair with hot peppers, and it was absolutely beautiful.
Is that right?
Now, I've been trying to tell these people we have some of the best food right here in Newcastle.
Yes, we do.
And, you know, we started doing, like, Name That Tune in the Morning. We're, like, doing quite a few other things, you know, and we How to Be Your Wife's Best Friend, you know. You know, I wasn't sure about that, because one said, buy her a pizza, and the other said, take her on a bike ride. And maybe she'll think she's getting fat. I'm not real sure, you know, but guess how many people are now listening and watching us?
How many?
Well, this was as of last Thursday, a week ago. We surpassed 135,310.
Oh, that's fantastic.
That's worldwide. Now, inside the state of Pennsylvania in Newcastle, we're covering it pretty well. But I just thought I'd tell you that as we're on this morning show, and this is really news, because we got some new sponsors, and I don't know if you, I know you're a member of the Lions Club.
Yes, I am.
The New Bedford Lions is having a dance Friday the 22nd.
I saw that in the paper.
At Gatherings Banquet Center. And you know, that's phenomenal. They're going to be from 6:30 to 8:30. They're going to have a buffet, and then their dance till 11. There's prizes at Chinese auction. It's $20 per person and $40 per couple. And you know, it's funny that you said that. Guess what? One of the employees of the paper now friended us. We're being followed by so many people. It's unreal.
Well, that's great.
You know, and we did a baseball game live, so that brought in a lot of people too.
Yeah.
They totally enjoyed that. Now, you know, I have a real good question for you. Now, don't laugh at me. Because this has become a big thing. Have you ever belly danced?
No.
You know, well, belly dancing now is getting to be like this huge.
Well, you have that right here in Newcastle now.
Yeah. You know, they say it's good exercise.
Yeah. But,
you know, I don't know. You know, I don't think that I would be too attractive belly dancing. Now, if it had the biggest...
That would be quite a sight to see you belly dancing.
Yeah, I think Martha Constance is the best person to belly dance.
Yeah, she's good,
Yeah, she'd be a lot better than me. Now, you know, here's one of our other things that we do, and you're going to have to listen... Because this is our mystery song of the day. And here we go. Mystery song of the day, and you got any idea?
No, I don't.
I've been like pretty good at really tricking everybody, and you know, so this has become quite a popular thing on the show. Now, you know, we're going to have to take a break right now because there's some tremendous sponsors that support community television in Newcastle. And they'd like to give some very important messages. So we're going to be right back, right after this.
Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531.
Funding for this program provided by Washington Center Physical Therapy, Norm A. Gabriel, MSPT, ATC owner. This program made possible by a grant from Melva's Deja Vu, where everything old is new again.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Welcome back to the morning show. What a nice, relaxing day today. Let's bring this all together. And first of all, last night's overnight low of 37 will give way to a sunny Wednesday with a high of 71. This is Crane Room 45 weather. And tonight, overnight low, 47. Now, Thursday, there's a 70% chance of rain with a high near 67. Showers Thursday night with a 70% chance of rain. And then Friday, the rain before 3 p.m. and 63. It figures that there's a baseball game on Friday. Weather will get it in. I don't know. Friday's overnight low, 40 degrees. Now, that was our Crane Room 45 weather. Now, how to be... Okay, before I stop and do that, let's talk about this. The I formation. Okay, now the I formation is not making a capital I, but it has to do with football. He was an all Big 8 conference, now Big 12, defensive back, 65 and 66 for the Colorado Buffaloes, and became the top performer in another sport, golf. Who was that? I got you stumped on this one. Hal Irwin. There you go. And we're going to talk about how to be your wife's best friend. Now, yesterday, I don't know, give her a pizza and then take her on a mountain bike ride, it said. It's not going to do it. You carb her up before she goes. Here's another one. Check with her before you invite someone home for dinner. Well, that's, if she loves chocolate, okay, have a surprise chocolate party with a three-course meal of everything chocolate she loves, including brownies and cocoa as well. Now, I don't know. You're getting into trouble here. Buy her a pizza before she goes to bed. Get her up in the morning. It said take her on a mountain bike ride. Then it says ask her who's, tell her you're bringing somebody home for dinner. Then it says buy her chocolate. I don't know. This that, and that was 22 and 23. That's kind of wow. Now, our mystery song of the day. And this is going out to everybody with the question of, well, what would you like to be doing rather than going to work?
Want a towel on a chair, on the sand by the sea. Want to look through my shade to see you there with me. Want to soak up life for a while.
Yes, 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 yes. You got that. No shirt, no shoes, no problems. Kenny Chesney, and if you didn't guess that, I gotcha. So, as I say always, tell a friend about NCTV 45 and make sure that you have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you on down the road.